Good morning, parents. Good morning, children. Hope you all are fine. Take out your term two book. Today's homework we need to do, right? So write the date as 18th of November. Same here, 18th of November, in page number 30 and page number 31. Here we have to introducing number 6. Finger trace the number 6. With the two fingers you are going to trace number 6. Here we have a small bunch of grape. We are going to count how many grapes are there, children. Okay, 1 2 3 4 5 6. Okay, once more, 1 2 3 4 5 and 6. Here is Miss Ladybug. What is this insect called as, children? Ladybug. Join the dots to make her legs. Here are the dotted lines. We are going to make the legs. Okay, join the dots and make her legs. Let's she move forward, right? Why she has to be seated in one place? Is it not, children? Papa, no. So we are helping the ladybug to move forward by raising the legs and helping her to get back her legs. How many legs does Miss Ladybug have? How many children? How many legs do the ladybug has? Shall we count? Yes. 1, 2. Repeat it after me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. Here is number 6 in the block. So we are going to write number 6 in this square. So here is an activity, children. Here, help Freddy the frog jump from one leaf to another by following the numbers on the leaves in the correct order. So here is Freddy the frog. The name of the frog is Freddy. So we are going to join the numbers from 1 to 2, 2 to 3, like that. So from this leaf to this leaf, again from here to here, number 2, then number 3, number 4, number 5, number 6, and from number 6 to again back to the leaf. So we help the Freddy to move from one leaf to another. We have given the way to Freddy. Now we have to learn to write the number 6. Here we have the dotted lines. We are just tracing on these numbers and completing number 6. In this way, you are going to complete this page number 31 and page number 30, children. Okay, thank you, children. Thank you, parents.